take one.
At every turn in my life, I thought, do I really want this? And if the answer is yes, you find a way.
This was inspired by Nelson Mandela, who once said, what counts in life is not the mere fact that we have lived.
It is what difference we have made to the lives of others that will determine the significance of the life we lead. Won't you come with me,
run with me now? Leadership mainly means by example. We do what we see way, way, way more than what we're told.
We actually have to make a choice to do uncomfortable things.
The eyes of all future generations are upon you. And if you choose to fail us, we will never forgive you.
The work that we do off the field is the most important.
Don't follow your dreams, follow your life. Your dreams follow you.
As leaders, we have the keys to create a sense of security and a sense of hope.
It's about people who have made brave choices
to fight for change and to become leaders.
And giving inspiration to the rest of us to live, to lead.